Guys, Sasha Banks is back in the WWE Women's Championship match against Paige and Charlotte. Dana Brooks obviously got involved and Charlotte got the win, but at the end, here we go, Sasha Banks got involved. She came out and she beat the crap out of Dana Brooks and holding up the title high.